The original pipes in Jackson's gas system were wood. Then the new industry standard became cast iron. In 2016, the Jackson Energy Authority celebrated the last mile, the complete and final replacement of the remaining cast iron pipes. Cast iron gave way to safer, more reliable materials that vary by pressure load and system need. There are some natural gas systems still using cast iron, but that's not the case at JEA today.